Assalamu alaikum. Welcome back to my channel Teach You. In this video, we are going to learn how to greet people in Arabic with Urdu English translation. इस वीडियो में आज हम अरबी में लोगों के साथ सलाम व आदाब सीखेंगे. So let's start. In Muslims or in Muslim countries, the most common way to greet people is Assalamu alaikum, which means peace be upon you. And in Urdu, we can say tum par salamti ho. Tum par salamti ho. Hello, welcome. In Urdu, hum kaise bolenge? Hello, khushamdeed. But in Arabic, how can we say marhaban, ahlan wa sahlan? Marhaban, ahlan wa sahlan. Hello, welcome. The next one is good morning. In Urdu, hum kaise bolenge? Sabah khair. But in Arabic, how can we say sabahul khair? Sabahul khair. Good morning. The next one is good evening. Good evening. In Urdu, hum kaise bolenge? Sham khair. Sham bakhair. In Arabic, how can we say masaul khair? Masaul khair. Good evening. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. In Urdu, hum kaise bolenge? Aap se milkar khushi hui. But in Arabic, how can we say yasuruni likauki? Yasuruni Lika Uki. Nice to meet you. It's good to see you. It's good to see you. In Urdu, hum kaise bolenge? Aapko dekhkar acha laga. In Arabic, how can we say? Minal jayyidi ru'yatuka. Minal jayyidi ru'yatuka. It's good to see you. Good bye. Good bye. In Urdu, hum kaise bolenge? Alvida. Ya phir alvidai kalmat. Wo kuch bhi ho sakte hain. Jaise ke Allah hafiz, Khuda hafiz. But in Arabic, how can we say? Wadaan. Wadaan. Good bye. See you soon. See you soon. In Urdu, hum kaise bolenge? फिर मिलेंगे. फिर मिलेंगे. इन अरेबिक, हाउ कैन वी से अराका करीबन. अराका करीबन. सी यू सून. सो फ्रेंड्स, आज का लेसन यहाँ पे ख़त्म होता है. इफ़ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो, प्लीज़ शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल. अगर आपको ये वीडियो अच्छी लगी हो तो इसको शेयर कीजिए और मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए. इंशाल्लाह मिलते हैं अगली वीडियो में. तब तक के लिए अल्लाह हाफिज़.